somebody when they come in.
And then we've got one back over that back door.
He turned around and tried to forcibly return inside the church. I actually tried to grab the door and get leverage to use it to force himself inside. And he was reaching back inside his pants. I just felt like he had a gun or had ill intent. And at that point, I knew I could not let him come back inside.